So right now I'm going to do a quick little video on some essentials and some of my must-haves to have in my clutch if I was going to a really fancy event or a really fancy dinner or something like that. I mainly wanted to do this video because I know a lot of your proms are coming up, and I'm sorry if I missed your prom already, but you can use these tips for even if you were just going to, like I said, like a really fancy dinner or something like that, and you want some tips on essentials to keep in your clutch. I'm the type of person, I like to have my whole entire life in my purse, and it's like really hard for me to carry around a clutch because I like to just pack a big purse with tons of things that I probably won't even use. But I kind of narrowed it down a lot to just a few essentials that you are going to need. And also really fast, I filmed a products I regret buying video a few days ago, but I haven't been able to edit or upload videos for a while because technical reasons, but I haven't even looked at the tag video yet to see if it's good enough to put up. So if it's good enough to put up, then I will edit it, and it should go up before or after this one, I'm not really sure. So I'm just going to show you guys some of my essentials for a night out or going to a fancy event, or in this case, prom. First off, I'm going to be showing you guys some of my favorite clutches. Obviously, you're going to want to get a clutch that goes with your dress, so you don't have to get these ones. I'm just going to show you some of my favorite clutches, and then I'm going to show you some of the essentials that I would keep inside of them. So my first favorite clutch is this one right here, and this is from Victoria's Secret. But I really like this one because it's so shiny. It's just silver, and it has a hot pink inside. So I really like this. It's not that roomy. It's really good if you just wanted like money or a lip gloss and something like that. You can't carry too much, but I just think it's really cute. So that's one of my favorites. Another one of my favorite clutches is this one, and this is from Sephora. I get a lot of my clutches as free gifts because I normally don't buy clutches. But I really like this one. It's just a nice metallic-y color, and it has a cute little flower on it. Wait, it's right here. And it's very roomy inside. I really like this one because it can go around your wrist. And one of my all-time favorite clutches, I love this one so much. It looks like this, and I'm so sad. I don't know where this one is from. I don't know what brand it is. It doesn't say on the inside, but I love this one. It's just gold and brown sequins. It is so shiny. I love this, and plus I love that it has the chain so you can just put it around your shoulder. Plus it's a pretty good size inside. And my last favorite clutch is this one right here, and this one I got from Stila as a free gift, but this is like one of my favorite clutches because it's just a nice metallic silver and it will go with a lot of things. This is normally the clutch that I take if I just want something small to carry a few things in. So I actually filled this clutch up with a few of my favorite essentials to take with you if you're going to prom or something. So I have 3 makeup items in here. It's not really necessary to bring like your concealer and foundation and powder because then you'd basically just be redoing your makeup all over again. You just want a few little makeup items to just touch up your makeup. So my first makeup item to touch up is an eyeliner. This is just the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Pencil in black, and this is the mini one. I really recommend mini or travel size items when you are carrying a clutch. It just takes up a lot less room. So I really like this eyeliner though. It's really good because I wear eyeliner on my waterline and it kind of comes off in like an hour, so you can just like touch it up really fast. So I would really recommend an eyeliner. My next makeup item to touch up would be mascara. This is just the Stila Multi-Effect Mascara. I really like this one because it's mini also. It's good just to like touch up your eyes so they just pop and look really nice. So I love mascara. And the last makeup item is lip gloss. I am a huge fan of lip gloss. Normally when I'm going out and taking a clutch or something, I like to take one of my mini Stila lip glazes. This one is in Kitten, and I really like Kitten because it's just a nice neutrally color, and it will go with basically any outfit you're wearing, any look and stuff like that. The next essential I would keep in my clutch is a camera, and you can use any camera you want. I prefer digital cameras because they're just easier, but you can use basically any camera just to, you know, capture the moments with your friends. You can like put it in a yearbook or a photo album or something like that, a scrapbook, and it's just really fun. I think a camera is like the main essential for like events and stuff. So my next must-have to have in my clutch is some mints. These are just the Altoids Smalls in Peppermint. I really like to bring mints, especially if you're going to like prom or something, because you're going to be talking to a lot of people, and I would recommend brushing your teeth before you go, but mints are just going to keep your breath smelling nice and fresh. So, because you don't want your breath to smell bad when you're talking to people. But I would not recommend something like the orange Tic Tacs or the green Tic Tacs or something like that, because they're going to color your mouth. I would recommend like white mints like this, or like the Icebreakers mints. Those don't color your mouth either, because you don't want to be talking to people and your mouth to be like orange or something. So try to get like a colorless mint that is just going to keep your breath smelling good. So mints are a big must have also. Another item to keep in your clutch, well, this is actually a necessity for me. Some people might not want to bring it, but it is hand sanitizer. I basically bring hand sanitizer everywhere I go. If I can't like get to a bathroom to wash my hands or something. So this is just like the mini size of the Germex. Okay, what else is in here? Next item would be some oil absorbing sheets. These are from Clean and Clear. You can get these at drugstores for like $3. I really like these, especially if you're going to a dance or something. You're going to be sweating, your makeup might start coming off, and that's not what you want. So I would recommend some oil absorbing sheets. And I really like the Clean and Clear ones because they work so amazing and they're super cheap. So they just come in a cute little package like this. It's really small. It can just like slip right in. And what I like about these is they have a little sticky thing inside. So you just press down and then you open it up and it brings one out like that. How cute is that? And then you can just put it on like your forehead and your neck and everything like that. You don't need a mirror or anything. You can just hurry up and like wipe it off really fast. These work so, so good. They're really great for like if you're sweaty and stuff. I really like these. Another little item you can put in your clutch. This is very optional. It just kind of depends if you want to bring it or not. I don't know. These are just the Colgate Wisp mini brush little things. They're kind of like toothbrushes, but it's just like little rubber things and whatnot. These are really good if you're like eating at prom or something and you just want to like brush your teeth really fast. They have like little gel things in them. They make your breath smell really good too. So these are just cute little like on-the-go things. If you have like food in your teeth and you want to get it out really fast, these are really good. Another item you can bring in your clutch. I probably wouldn't bring this in my clutch because I probably wouldn't use it. But you can bring like a little mini roll-on perfume. I normally put on perfume right before I leave the house and it stays on all night. But you can just bring like a rollerball if you like to reapply your perfume often. If I brought a little mini perfume, I'd probably bring my Juicy Couture one. I really like this one. It's just like a little mini size. I would not recommend bringing a full size of perfume with you. Just like a little mini one like this. I really like how that smells. It smells so good. But yeah, I probably wouldn't bring a little mini perfume with me, but if you want to, you can. So those are like all the necessities. Another item that you might want is like those little Tide to Go sticks, which I don't have mine. I actually lost it. But if you get like stains on your clothes like me, I always stain my clothes. They're just like these little sticks and it has like some Tide in it and you just like dot it on the stain and it takes it out. That's really good if you stain your clothes a lot. And also another item you might want to keep in your clutch is money. You never know when you're going to need money. I think that's it. And also your phone if you like need to call your parents to come pick you up when you're done. I don't have my phone with me, but yeah. So I kind of showed you guys a lot of items. I know I probably wouldn't bring all of these with me, but I just want to give you guys a bunch of ideas. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and I hope you have an amazing time at prom. Please leave a comment below if you have any items that you would like to add to the list of items that I just showed you. If you have any good necessities that you like to bring in your clutch that I didn't mention, please leave that in a comment because I would love to know them. So I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye!